This is Alice Bradley Sheldon. She was an author that used the pseudonyms James Tiptree Jr. and Raccoona Sheldon. She lived between 1915 and 1987. She wrote Brightness Falls from the Air, 10,000 Light Years from Home, and Up the Walls of the World.